All right, students, this is the overall flowchart scheme for the three component mixture lab. Please record it into your notebooks. You'll find a link in the description of this video. In day one, we are going to extract the amine, first as an ammonium salt, and then we'll neutralize to produce our amine that we can vacuum filter and isolate. For the organic layer that we obtain, we can move forward and complete day two work in day one. Or if you're going to stop here, cork your material and parafilm it and store it into your locker. If you're going to store any solutions in your locker, be sure it's corked and parafilmed. In day two, we will take our flask, uncork it, and extract with sodium hydroxide, our carboxylic acid as a carboxylate salt, which we will neutralize with HCl and have it precipitate out. And we will isolate carboxylic acid precipitate by vacuum filtration, and we will recrystallize it on the third day. Note that day one and day two have a slight overlap. And for some of you, you might be able to isolate your crude amine and your crude carboxylic acid all in one day. The organic layer should be stored in your locker, parafilmed, waiting to be short path distilled in day two or day three of this experiment. And finally, on day three, we will recrystallize all three crude components. A video describing the entire experiment over the next 3 days is also available for you. I hope you found this to be helpful.